I said, Reverend, I can't put a time limit on you. You go and speak until you finished what you want to say. We are at the same crossroads again. It may be too little, too late, too late, too late. You're so envious of one another. So petty. You don't want nobody to outshine you.
Thank you.